Botch is a cross between Lawn Bowls and Petanque, and it's a game designed for people with cerebral palsy or similar physical impairment. The way you play is you are seated, and you can throw the ball any way you can, kick, or you can use an assistive device which is a ramp. And you have to get as close as you can to the white ball. It's important because it's a sport that people with high physical needs can compete in competitively. Most of them don't have any other sporting options, so this is something that ticks all the boxes for them. It's also that social aspect as well, so they get to make friends and travel and be treated like athletes.
I represented New Zealand since 2003 in the World Cup in Christchurch, and I've been to two Paralympic Games, Athens and gold medal in Rio. Yeah, but we've got some good up and coming players and the future's looking bright for New Zealand. Because botch is not a sort of well-recognised sport, we struggle for funding. We always have to come up with new ways of finding money and things like that. The more support we get, the better.
It means everything. Some of them, botch is their life. So, you know, 5 days a week they're training, they go to the gym. This is their sport and this is what they do.
I always want to do not only myself proud but my country proud as well.